StayAllDay.com.
In this move, I'm using a drop-off dribble. So I'm dribbling with the right. The left takes over. I go under the leg, use a step back, a quick, brief little hands up, then another step back dribble, and then I'm taking my shot. So we want to take a look at that one more time. So I'm going to start with the drop-off dribble, where the right hand is going to bounce it. As it comes up, the left hand takes over the move. So the right drops it off to the left. Here, step back, a slight little hands up. That hands up can be a brief eye fake. It can be a ball fake, the side of the hand where the ball is being dribbled. It could be the offhand. The other hand, you're going to need to actually get a shot up since you need two hands on the ball to shoot it. Bring that offhand over to simulate me maybe picking up my dribble for a shot. That's the brief hands up there. Then as I step in towards the foul line, I'm using another step back going the other direction. So it's kind of like I'm drawing a V there. You see, I'm kind of drawing a V with my right foot now as I start to move with my left hand. Look at it. Drop off dribble, step back, quick hands up, another step back with the right foot. Land on 2 feet, and I'm going straight up for the shot as soon as I pick up my dribble and taking that shot. So it's a double step back move with a hands up kind of in between it. So this is, of course, to create space. And remember that this is not something, there's no certain game situation you got to memorize this for. Work on the skills, play off instinct. Think about playing off instincts and stop thinking so much. And hit that thumbs up, like this drill. Any questions, leave me a comment. Work on your game. DreAllDay.com.
Coming at you from Australia. Work on your game. DreAllDay.com.